I rewatched Suicide Squad in preparation for the sequel coming out soon. I heard a lot of criticism saying that the government's idea of getting these particular characters to fight someone like Superman seems impractical at best because of how underpowered they are compared to our example of Superman, or really any other DC superhero. And I realized that the movie fails to adequately explain that the original idea was to get the witch to fight Superman. In case you don't know, Superman is weak against magic. Getting her to fight him is a really good idea. She is very powerful. Of course, everything goes wrong and now they have to contend with her. The only people they have at hand are these more expendable, weaker characters that end up becoming the protagonists of the movie. They are the underdogs. I feel the movie fails to explain this adequately, and it seems more like the Suicide Squad team members we end up with were somehow the first choice and the team the government intended to face off against someone like Superman. However, I do want to emphasize, this is not a fan theory. Rather, this is an analysis. The idea is there in the movie. As I said, it is simply not explained well. Anyway, those are just my thoughts. Thanks for listening.